I'm Dr. David Webster from the Centre for Innovation and Learning and Teaching here at SOAS at the University of London. And before I begin my speech, I just want to add to the previous congratulations to all the graduates and graduates here today for the fantastic achievement that makes them part of the global community of those who've succeeded here at SOAS. And I hope that you will remember not only the content of your courses, but the appreciation you'll take of the teachers who taught you, who created the conditions for you to learn, and who opened the doors to new ideas, challenged you, and I hope inspired you, and enabled you to find new ways of looking at the world. Having myself arrived at SOAS fairly recently, it was humbling for me to read the nominations for the prizes in learning and teaching for staff, in terms of finding an amazing insight into some of the unbelievably good work happening here every day on the university campus. To the awards. We want to honour the brilliance of our teachers, and we do so through the Director's Teaching Prize, and it is one of the most important awards we make as an institution. It recognises excellence in teaching, the promotion of learning, and innovation in our curriculum. The prize is open to any member of staff, and nominations are welcome for individuals and teaching teams. And in giving you a flavour today of the work that the winners are engaged in, I will mostly rely on quoting their students and colleagues who have nominated them for these prizes to the panel. This year we have taken nominations in five categories, and I'm going to briefly announce the winners and then talk about them and then invite them to come and receive their prizes. The winners are for innovative teaching for more than 4 years of work, Dr. Charlotte Horlyck, who can't be with us today. But you can definitely clap. For innovative teachers, for innovative teaching, 4 years or less, Iris Lim. For inspirational teaching for more than 4 years, here the panel was so impressed and we had such problems that we decided eventually to give up and award two nominees who we could not separate in terms of the quality. And perhaps when I read out some of the details, you'll see some sense of that. These were to Professor Lynn Welchman and Dr. Bi-Yu Chang. For inspirational teaching 4 years or less, Dr. Awino Okech. And in the category professional support staff, Vian Hilli. And I'm going to say just a few words about each of the winners, and I'm mostly, as I said, I'm going to rely on the words of those who nominated them for the prizes. Dr. Charlotte Horlyck is a senior lecturer in the history of Korean art in the School of Arts and was nominated for the course Contemporary Korean Arts. I want to read a brief comment from one of her students. Professor Horlyck always goes above and beyond to make sure that her students properly understand the context of Korean art within a global, social, political, and philosophical milieu. Each lecture brings engagement not only with the formal analysis of aesthetic values, the cornerstone of art history, but also with the incredibly interlaced hegemonies that affect the creation and dissemination of Korean art even today. Well, I thought that as well. Iris Lim was nominated for the course Migration and Development, and although Iris is fairly new to teaching, she clearly, in the short time she's been involved in it, is hugely impressed both students and colleagues. And a colleague wrote, Iris Lim took up the role of graduate teaching assistant for the first time in 2018 on our MSc Migration, Mobility and Development core module, Migration and Development. She has made huge efforts to make the teaching as accessible as possible to students from a huge, diverse academic and linguistic and cultural range of backgrounds, as well as students with different ways of learning through a creative and inspirational mix of methods. Professor Lynn Welchman, whose prize will be collected today by her colleague, Vanya Hansic, is a professor of law in the Middle East and North Africa. And despite being incredibly respected, and if you look at her publications, unbelievably prolific as a researcher, Professor Welchman also, clearly from the nominations, pours a huge amount of effort into the teaching work she does with students. I have two quotes that I was made by one of her colleagues to insert an extra quote, or they threatened me, basically. But a student said to me that she not only brings her experience to class, but brings guest lecturers in from the field to share their experience, is always welcoming and accommodating with a wide range of expertise, and has inspired the student to leave SOAS to become a human rights activist. Member of staff also wanted me to point out, and to quote, that it is fair to say that we all stand in awe of her many moons of dedicated service, the extraordinary love, creativity and knowledge with which she approaches her classroom, and an incessant exemplary intellectual generosity for us all, both her students and colleagues. Dr. Bi-Yu Chang was nominated for the course Taiwan's Politics and Cross-Strait Relations and can't be here, but the award is being collected by her colleague, Dr. David Fell. Dr. Bi-Yu Chang is a senior teaching fellow in the Department of Politics and International Studies, and despite being involved in numerous high-profile international research projects, it was apparent from the words of her students that she pays close attention to the challenges and difficulties of being a student that some of you will be all too familiar with. To quote her student, she is outstandingly committed to encouraging all her students to pursue and battle on if they face difficulties, and I found her sharing of years of experience of teaching helped me a lot when everything felt overwhelming. I am not sure whether I could have come as far without her guiding help and heart. I wish I could just somehow convey how excellent a combination of teaching and dedicated and understanding personality has been to me. Dr. Awino Okech is lecturer and research student in the Centre for Gender Studies. She was nominated for the course Gender Theories in Africa, Middle East and Asia, Queer Politics. And the quotations I have selected points towards the way she facilitates student engagement with what are often challenging topics. Quotation. The thing that strikes me most about Dr. Okech's teaching is her ability to make complex theoretical frameworks both accessible and engaging. In doing so, she encourages us to think about the concepts critically and with nuance. All lectures, reading lists, assignments, and everything in the module she convenes are carefully crafted towards this goal of thinking critically about concepts together. The tutorials for the Queer Politics module, for instance, involve class presentations in which each of us select specific texts from the lists, frame questions around them, and then come together as a class to discuss and engage. And finally, Vian Hilli had well over 25 nominations, more by double than anybody else in the whole prize. I can point to that. And it was very difficult for me to select a quotation, there's pages of them, from staff and students to really give a sense of how much her work was valued. So I selected two. The first one, academic colleagues in the centre may want to cover their ears for the first one. It says, Vian Hilli is the star of the Centre for Gender Studies. Without her, the entire place would fall apart. More content-based, another nomination said that Vian is an incredible support to all master's students in the Gender Studies department. Her door is always open to us despite the large amount of work she has. I know we've all found her support invaluable through the degree. I personally found her support very helpful when I had to go through mitigating circumstances and appreciated her concern, not only for getting me through the process, but a real concern for my general well-being as a person too. So thank you again to all our winners here today and for the work that has gone into them being on the stage this afternoon. I'm delighted we can honour the members of staff here in this ceremony, which relies on the foundation of what is for SOAS excellent and inspiring teaching. Long may this continue. I would now like to invite the winners of the 2019 Director's Teachers Prize to come forward and receive their prizes. Firstly, for innovative teaching 4 years or less, Iris Lynn. On behalf of Professor Lynn Welchman, Dr. Vanya Hamzic. on behalf of Dr. Bi-Yu Chang, that it fell. For Inspirational Teaching, 4 years or less, Dr. Awino Okech. And for Professional Support Staff, Vian Hilli.